Let's get serious. Hamaki!
Get through the fridge, you'll be able to do the thing. Okay, I'll go to the fridge. There's nothing there. There isn't anything there except for that bullshit-ass wave defense shit. God damn, I hate wave defense! Once again, piss the fuck off now, because the game is frustrating as fuck. I am so tired of these side missions that are impossible to do solo. They are impossible to do solo. I am completely and totally convinced that these side missions are impossible to do by yourself. Unless you have a team of more than one person, you are not going to beat them. You're just not. You're not going to beat them because they are so unbelievably, unrelentingly difficult. They send 700,000 fucking assholes after you. Oh, now we got to go back to the badass crater. They send 700 fucking guys with fucking giant shields and fucking they're a level above you and they can take out your shields in like 4 hits and you're just dead. And you don't have a teammate to revive you. You don't have a teammate to take aggro. You don't have a teammate to do anything. You just get fucked in the ass every time, over and over again. And there isn't anything that you can do about it. You get completely and totally annihilated. Go to Sanctuary. Sanctuary's not on the map anymore. What are you talking about? Sanctuary's gone. It's gone. It's not there. Sorry to break it to you. I get so fucking mad when I die over and over and over again, and it's not my fault. I'm telling you it's not my fault, because I know it's not my fault. I shouldn't have to sit there and fight off a goddamn army of level 20 guys with fucking giant health bars and fucking riot shields by myself with no help. I shouldn't have to do that. Oh, you just need to get your friends to buy the game. Just get your friends to buy the game. Get your friends to do it. Get your friends to buy it. Buy more copies of our shitty game. What an absolute frustrating experience. It is so frustrating. It's so frustrating. I get so mad when the game is so unrelentingly, unbelievably hard, and you have nobody to play with. Because if I'm gonna be shitty at a video game, look at this. My health went from full to what it is now, almost instantly, almost fucking instantly in one hit. Did my health go from full to what it is now? I got Torg token. Thank fuck for the Torg token. It was busy suplexing a shark wearing a bolo tie when I should have been setting up sponsors. You may ask, who was wearing the bolo tie? You or the shark? Answer, yes.
Right, Elise.
Get out.
At least we got this asshole to be funny for us, cause I don't know what we would do if we didn't have this asshole around. My God, I mean, my God.
Who needs a medical license when you got
frustrating. I mean, it's really, really frustrating. I mean, it almost gives me a headache trying to play it because it's so goddamn hard. I mean, then we got this asshole. Go down. This game is just not, it's just not meant to be solo. It's just not meant to be played in a fashion that is you by yourself. I mean, look at that. That took out my entire shields and now I'm dead. Like, you seriously are trying to tell me that one enemy, I don't care who it is, one enemy can kill me outright in about 2 seconds just by doing a little bit of damage to me. One fucking enemy can do that. Are you serious?
Notices everyone here is trying to kill you. Tour personnel included. You're welcome. I didn't want you to get bored, so I was like, fuck it, give everybody guns. We lost half of our workforce in 3 days, but who gives a fuck?
Badass crater or badass dude. At this point, I don't even know what the main mission is anymore. I don't even know. Like, it's not even telling me. I'm just doing missions. I have no idea what the main mission is. I'm trying to do the main mission. I don't know what it is, though. Oh, I'm dead. Look at my health. Is there another? You gotta be kidding me. There's another one. Look at that. My shield's gone. My shield's already gone. It's already gone. Shields are gone. They're gone. They're gone. They're gone. Like, I just got my shields back and they're already gone. Oh, there's so many things. Like, I don't know what my problem is. Are my shields too low? Like, and there's so many questions I want answered. Are my shields too low? Are my shields not good enough? Do I need to buy a new shield? My shields just don't seem to be staying up for a long enough period of time to have me thinking, yeah, my shields are good enough. Because I don't feel like they're good enough. I feel like I just get obliterated in half a second. Every time. Every time I run into any enemies. I just get obliterated in half a second.
How you handle yourself out there, Vault Hunter. I hear you need a sponsor. And as it so happens, I need a new apprentice. Come find me at the arena. Just follow the succulent scent of success.
Oh yeah, the succulent scent of success. I'll follow that. It's all ammo. My god. Like, I don't know what I have to do.
Houston, what would you say to those who accused you of cheating? Of rigging fights to gain your number one ranking?
Wow, Jeffrey. Well, I guess I say I'd have to do this. And then I tell them to never call me.
Jesus. Don't mess with pistol.
And you can quote me on that. Hey, over here, newbie. You are now in the presence of... Here's what Piston's offering, Chickadee. Piston will sponsor you. Piston will take you under his muscly wing.
I'm trying to find the main mission, I really am. Story mission. I can't even do it.
We'll open that vault together.
I can't even do
I've
the mission.
Set up your first fight in the arena. Get in there and show them that Piston and the Vault Hunter are a force to be reckoned with.
Is it just me, or does it seem like he's gonna betray the fuck out of you?
Yes. I guess we'll just do this, because we got it already. Yeah, because I thought we were done with the arena thing before, but we're back into the arena. So literally, my side missions right now are wave defense. Those are my side missions. Those are the side missions I've been granted with. You can either do wave defense in the fridge, or you can do wave defense in the arena. Have fun, asshole.
Hope you've had your shots.
Now, usually, your first match will be against a single opponent.
Yeah, look at these shields. Instead, these shields are so much better.
Horde of horrors. Now,
but they get rid of my max health. That one's better. Look at that one. God. Man, these all suck. I mean, I got this fucking shield. Which is even better than the one I had before.
Almost dead? I can fix that.
Class mods, requirement assassin. High capacity reduces max health by quite a bit. Fully charged. Oh, that one sucks.
I'll catch you whenever you need it.
I'm tired of dying in one shot. It's so Oh, he takes Torg coins. Excuse me?
Thanks for passing out, Wears, you badass motherfucker!
Ladies and gentlemen, it looks like our next combatant has arrived. Does the Vault Hunter have what it takes to survive the appetite for destruction?
Probably not. Of course. And it's one of these. Wonderful. Wonderful.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's the moment you've all been waiting for. The Horde of Horrors versus the Vault Hunter! Fight!
God damn it!
And we got Burner Bruiser.
Free!
Shoot him! See what I mean? Look at my health. It's gone now. I'm dead. I am dead. I have been killed.
I'm back.
Like, do I need to be buying health packs so that every time I get killed by the one fucking guy? Ugh. Kill everyone in wave two. Survive the horde.
Holy crap! You're gonna have to pick up the pace if you want to be a distance partner.
I don't need ammo, I need health. I need fucking health.
It's time for another wave!
Yeah, shit. No health, huh? Of course. Hey, you know that one thing that you need? We're not gonna give it to you. I just wish I was tankier than I am. I really do. Like, look at this! It just takes so much fucking damage to kill him, and he kills me in one fucking shot! Every enemy in this game does that! Every fucking enemy! You die in one hit, and it takes 700 bullets to kill somebody! Everybody is a bullet sponge! Oh, don't worry, I'm trying not to. It's not going very well. It never fucking does. At what point did I lose my shields? Why is my health at 24 now? At some point, I obviously lost my shields enough to be at 24 health. When did that happen? Oh my god. You have got to be kidding me. You're kidding me. It doesn't matter. I'm dead. It doesn't matter because I'm dead. It doesn't matter. It's gonna count as a fail, and I'm gonna have to do every single motherfucking wave that I just did all over again from the very beginning.
Don't worry, customer.
You have gotta be kidding me. What a stupid motherfucking goddamn unbelievably stupid motherfucking mission. What a stupid mission. What a stupid motherfucking mission. What a motherfucking stupid unbelievable fucking mission. I am so sick and fucking tired of these fucking goddamn unbelievable wave defense fucking bullshit. I'm so tired of it. I hate arena wave defense. Arena wave defense is the most obnoxious fucking game mode in any video game that is a shooter game ever. I hate fucking arena wave defense. It absolutely makes me want to fucking just roll over and die. I hate arena wave defense. I hate it so much. Just go to the thing. I've spent the last like what, half an hour to an hour just cocking around. I haven't done anything meaningful in the last hour. At the very least, I haven't done anything meaningful in the last fucking hour of gameplay. I've done nothing in the last fucking hour. It's been me running around from side mission to side mission, trying to find the main mission.
as hard as I can and not being able to. And it's so infuriating, and it's pissing me off to a point where I want to stop playing this game right now. Probably should. Probably should just stop playing for it. I really should. I've been playing this game for 7.5 hours. It's really fucking starting to wear fucking thin. It's really, really fucking starting to wear thin. Really fucking worth it. Really, really worth it. I want to do the main mission, the main story mission. Three Horns Valley. Main story mission, game. Main story mission. I have it selected. Now tell me exactly, to the pixel, where to go. Exactly where to go. There's no words that can be used to express how much I despise wave defense shit. Arena style wave defense is this the laziest. Look at my shields. There's like 4 or 5 guys. There's about 4 or 5. I'm clearly playing this game incorrectly. I'm clearly playing this game incorrectly. I'm clearly doing something wrong. I'm clearly not playing this game the way that it's meant to be played. I'm clearly not doing something cool. There were about 4 fucking guys who were 3 levels underneath me who just instant killed me. Just fucking outright fucking instant killed me. Somebody explain this to me. Somebody explain how I can get fucking instant fucking melted by 3 fucking guys just in one goddamn shot. Oh, this one increases my max health. It increases my max health and my maximum shields. Why am I not wearing this one? Why am I not wearing this fucking shield? This is the only shield I give a fuck about. Just wear this fucking shield. You'll never need any other shields ever. Just wear that shield.
I've been following Jack's orders from the beginning. Jack modified the power core you found to have a Hyperion network uplink. Through it, I was able to access Sanctuary's defenses and lower them. It was all part of Jack's plan.
Ay. Did I kill everyone? Is everyone dead? Can we finally actually move through the fridge? Place I've been trying to get to for like an hour. And my shields are gone. I don't know. I don't know why my shields just do not stand up to the enemies. I just don't know. Did I pick the wrong subclass? Is my subclass not tanky enough to be able to survive damage by standing? Look at this shit. I'm dead. Like, how? How am I dead? How did I get killed? How am I not alive anymore? How am I fucking dead? There's like 4 fucking guys who are the same fucking goddamn level as me. I can't even fucking play the video. Look at that! I just fucking respawned and I'm already dead! I'm already dead! I didn't even get to come back up, I just died instantly in one hit. I literally got revived and then died in one shot. Full health to dead in one goddamn hit. I literally sat there and watched my health bar just go gone. What a frustrating video game. What a frustrating fucking video game to play. What an absolutely maddening video game to play. These guys are level 17. They are two whole entire goddamned levels underneath me. What is the motherfucking point of a leveling system in a video game when it means fuck all? It means nothing. Your level means nothing. If you can just get absolutely shredded by a level 17 field rat. It doesn't make sense. There's no goddamn point to even level. There's no fucking... Is that a jupe? Is that a fucking... Is that...
What? Live so much!
Does that guy... Does he have a... Does he have a slot machine on his back? Seriously? Excuse me?
5 years ago, I tricked Roland and his friends into opening the vault. I told them it was to protect Penrith from a great evil. Jack knew he could make a fortune off the iridium held within the vault, but he was too much of a coward to open it himself. He got the vault just to do his dirty work. I'm so tired of manipulating people.
And I'm so tired of this game and its bullshit. What the fuck is that? Where are we? How do we get out of here? I want to get out of here. I mean that was one hit. That was one goddamn hit, and that look how much damage it did to me. That was one hit. Look how much damage it did to me. I hate this fucking game. I hate this fucking game so much. I'm so fucking tired of games that don't have fucking just. Run past him. I'm so tired of fighting. I'm so tired of fucking shooting. I'm so tired of trying as hard as I can to do fucking well and then getting shat on in one shot because apparently my shields aren't good enough or my health isn't good enough or my level's not high enough or some bullshit that I don't know how to fix. I just bought a new shield and it is just as shit as the last shield and the last shield before that and the shield before that and the shield before that.
I don't even care. Controlling the warrior, you'll need my help because I know where the key is. It's with me.
Oh, you've got the key. Oh, good job. Oh,
be careful with
a new shield. Oh, thank God. Let's buy that. Buy that shield. Oh, but this one increases my max health. Probably should sell this shield. Get rid of this shield.
Eight and a half hours I've been playing this fucking game. 8.5 hours.
Like, I just want to know what I'm doing incorrectly. That's what I want to know. I want to know what I'm doing incorrectly. What have I done that is not correct in leveling my character? Is this siren just a low health, low
Oh, well, there's Sanctuary.
And I'm awesome. Hey, killer. I phased the city. No big deal. Find a way back here as quick as you can.
Now that Sanctuary's reappeared, you can use any fast travel station to get back to the Crimson Raiders. I'll mark the nearest one on your Echo device.
Stalker.
Error. Location? Sanctuary. Not found.
No. The phase blast must have taken Sanctuary off the fast travel network. Okay. Head to the iridium extraction plant nearby. I think I know how to get you back to your friends. You know, I didn't lie to you about everything. Only person who could stop Jack. Roland, Lilith, and Mordecai. He defeated them long ago. They can help you reach him, but in the end, it will be you who brings Jack down.
Don't worry, I'm very aware. I'll take Jack down, don't worry about it. God, I'm just... that's 100 damage a shot, right? It's 100 damage per hit. I literally just witnessed all of my shield and all of my health go from full to zero in one shot. You have got to be joking me. You have got to be kidding me. You have got to be fucking with me. You've got to be insane. There's something fundamentally fucking fucked up with my tactics or my strategy or my leveling. I don't know. I honestly can't tell you what I have done wrong. Cause the best comparison I have for a looter shooter that I played solo through the whole game is Destiny. Never had this much problem with Destiny. Ever. Never. Never. Am I not leveling correctly? Am I not leveling myself correctly? Am I not keeping the right loot? Am I not equipping the right loot? Are my guns too shitty? Do I need better guns? Do I need different guns? What do I need to be doing to make sure that I don't get obliterated in half of a fucking second? Every single time I try to do fucking anything. I can't even participate in a gunfight without getting completely fucking annihilated by everything. Everything instant kills me. Everything.
Oh, I enjoyed that.
It's not a matter of most things are killing me fairly quickly. It's a matter of everything is instant killing me. Everything. Literally everything is just shooting me in one shot, and I die in one shot every time, 100% of the time, and it's not fair. It's so frustrating to not even be able to fucking play. I can't even play the game.
Sanctuary back onto the fast travel network. I promise. Little as I'm sure that means right now.
A dying puppy. A baby in tears.
Am I doing crossing the waterway? Frustrating. Oh no, I have to cross it there. Of course I do.
A reminder to all Hyperion robots. Any and all supply drops monster pressure attacks.
I mean, I don't know what to do. I can't tell you what I should be doing that will make it so that I'm not getting obliterated. I don't know. I mean, I feel like I should be able to stand out here and kill these guys right now. My shields are gone. They're gone. They're 100% gone. My shields are gone.
How is that even a thing? How are my shields so goddamn shitty that they are gone? They aren't wounded or taken down a little bit. They are gone.
I'm out.
That's the issue that I have. It's not that. Look at that. That was one fucking hit. Now I'm at 69 health and 4 fucking shields. And I can't even make a shitty 69 joke because I'm so mad. One hit, whether an explosion or not, should not take you down to no shields and barely any health. No, nothing should do that. Nothing should ever do that. There should be no attack in any video game that does that. Unless you get hit in the face with an RPG in a Call of Duty game. Oh my fucking god. Now you gotta do this thing. Now you gotta do that thing. Now you gotta do this thing. I'm dead. Doesn't matter because I'm dead. Doesn't even fucking matter because I'm fucking dead.
Wasn't even close.
What is fucking happening? Of course.
Under no circumstances are Hyperion robots to A, approach the local pressure, or B, gain self-awareness.
That was quite an experience.
Like, am I just supposed to be squishy? Am I just meant to be squishy? I think that's the most frustrating thing in the world. I get so mad when there's a problem. There's a problem in a game with anything, and then I don't know what it is, and I don't know how to fix it. That drives me insane. That drives me absolutely insane.
Warning. Coming into contact with iridium runoff may result in slight exoskeleton obliteration.
Oh my god.
I'm detecting a cargo mover in the area. Maybe that can help you cross the river.
Don't worry, I found it. I'm on it. On it.
A dying puppy. A baby in tears. If the previous statements elicited any emotional reaction, report to your supervisor for summary destruction.
Hooray, we made it. Oh crap. My controller just died. What the fuck? You wanna wake up, controller? At some point? No? Controller's dead. I want to beat this mission so bad. I want to beat this mission so badly. I want to beat this goddamn mission so badly. I can't even express how badly I want to beat this goddamn mission into the goddamn ground. I hate this fucking mission. I hate a lot of missions in this goddamn game. Playing this game solo is an absolute fucking mindfuck. Absolute.
Alright, we're back. Whoa. I just swallowed my batteries because I've been playing this game for 8 hours. Absolutely done after this mission. And that's why I'm so mad. Like, I'm getting irrationally mad at this game. Why am I taking so much fucking damage? As soon as I say that, then that fucking happens. I'm so tired of taking way more fucking damage than I should be. I'm alive. Bam, shield's gone. Bam, health gone. You're dead. You're dead before you even knew you were getting damaged. You were dead. If there is no way for me to fight back against my oppressor and my enemy, how am I supposed to be able to play? If I can't play, I can't participate in the video game. I can't participate in the objective. He's gonna fucking shoot me from all the way over there, isn't he? He's gonna shoot me from all the way over there, isn't he? Controller fucking shut off again. You've gotta be fucking kidding me. I just put in new fucking goddamn batteries. There are full fucking goddamn fucking batteries, and they're fucking. They just. I wanna beat this fucking goddamn mission so I go to bed! You gotta be fucking kidding me. You gotta be fucking kidding me, right? Right? You gotta be fucking kidding me. New fucking brand fucking new batteries. Brand new fucking batteries. You gotta be fucking kidding me. I just wanna beat this mission. That's all I fucking want is to beat this fucking mission. That's all I want. I just wanna beat this fucking mission. Is that possible? I highly doubt it at this fucking point. Fucking highly doubt it. You cannot be serious. Brand new batteries! Seven hours! 8 minutes out! Brand new batteries. Brand new. Never before been used. And my controller shuts off. Brand fucking new batteries. Brand new. Out of the box. Brand fucking new. You have got to be motherfucking insane. 7 hours, 8 minutes in. Die. Oh my god, it's fucking going back. Go down. Oh my god. Hey, at least my controllers, I did get a whole new set of batteries for it. I'm so mad. I just want to go to bed so bad. I just want to go to bed. All I want to fucking do is go to bed. Right?
Another clean kill.
I just don't know why I don't have enough health. I don't have enough shields. I don't have enough.
Do you see those numerous supply shots? We need to steal a lunar supply beacon and get the moon base to send you an uncalibrated fast travel unit.
Or
you can use that to get Sanctuary back on the fast travel network. Simple. Except not at all.
What is fucking happening? Why are there boxes falling from the sky? What the fuck is that? What the fuck?
Did that thruster just eat the beacon? You'll need to get that back.
Again, I'm dead in one hit. Again, dead in one hit. Dead in one hit. Dead in one hit. And of course, the guy died as soon as I fucking killed him. Dead. I'm dead again. I've lost a small fortune to getting killed. I've lost a small fucking fortune. The amount of times that I've died in Borderlands 2 is just absolutely off the charts. It is absolutely off the charts the amount of times that I have died in Borderlands 2. I have not died in a video game so many fucking times in such quick succession without being able to do anything while being over-leveled for the content that I'm fucking playing, as I have in Borderlands 2. I have never died so many times in such quick succession. It's never happened before. I've never died so quick. I can't believe it. I can't believe it. Like, ow. And I'm out of ammo. Wonderful. See what I mean about my health? See what I'm like? I can't even. Nothing I can do. There's nothing I can do. There's literally nothing that I can do. Oh my god, he's gonna come over here. You gotta be kidding me. You've gotta be kidding me. I am putting a hit out on anybody in the comments section. Tell me how to get more health. Tell me how to survive for longer than 5 fucking milliseconds. Somebody, anybody, tell me how to survive for longer than 5 fucking goddamn milliseconds. Somebody needs to fucking tell me how I can survive for a longer period of time than 5 goddamn milliseconds. Because clearly, I don't know how to. Clearly, I don't understand the basic fundamentals of how Borderlands 2 is meant to be played. Clearly, I do not understand the basic fundamentals of how Borderlands 2 is meant to play. Clearly, I do not understand the basic fundamentals of how this game is played. My shield just went down in one shot. What is the point of even having a shield if it will go down in one goddamn shot? The gluttonous... What do I do? You tell me, what do I do right now? You tell me what to do right now, and I will do it. Look at this. What do I do? There's a fucking giant fucking worm monster in my face that my health just went from 500 to 200 in one hit. He just did 300 damage to me in one fucking hit. 300 goddamn damage to me in one motherfucking hit. 300 damage! Oh good! I'm dead again! after this? What do I do? I'm already fucking dead. I just fucking respawned. I have 78 fucking health left. He did 1,000 damage to me! I have not wanted to throw my controller into my television, take the television off the wall, and throw it at the wall more than I want to do right now. I have not been so motherfucking goddamn mad at a video game than I do right now. I am so fucking mad at this game. I am so mad. I am so fucking mad. I'm so mad. I'm beyond words as to how pissed the fuck off. Look at this. How the mother fuck do you expect me by myself to kill something that can kill me that quick? It isn't possible.
Any bots attempting to steal Iridium crystal?
It's impossible. It's actually 100% impossible to kill this Thresher. I don't know what to do. I can't tell you what I'm supposed to do. I can't tell you. I can't tell you what to do. I could sit here and die over and over and over and lose all my fucking money. That's literally what I'm doing right now. I don't have a strategy. I don't have any tactics. I don't have anything. I just have me getting my asshole beat over and over again while I get my face fucking annihilated and shredded apart by everybody. That's what I've got. I send in more fucking robots. Of course they gotta send in more robots. Can't just have me fighting the boss. The boss that could kill me in one fucking hit. No, he goes down, he comes back up. You need to shoot him for 2 fucking milliseconds before he goes back down again. Better get your shots in before he goes back down again. I'm already at 200 shields. Cool, my whole 3/4 of my shields went down in half a fucking second. There go the rest of my shields. They're gone. Bye, shields. Oh, he's coming right next to me. Cool, I'm dead. I'm just dead. I'm gonna be dead now. There's nothing I can do about it. There goes half my health. It's all gone. Half my health is gone now. Half of my health is now gone. Half of my health is gone. I literally fought him for a good half a fucking second, and half my health is gone. Completely and totally. There go 3/4 of my shields in one hit, and I'm dead. You explain to me in the comments section below what the fuck I was supposed to do here. I don't know. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I took out that much of his health, and I'm dead. Dead. D-E-A-D. Dead. Respawning now. Dead. You're gone. You're dead. You're done. Done. I can't do it anymore. I physically don't have the necessary components in my brain to be able to function for a long enough period of time to play this son of a bitch anymore. I can't do it. I can't do it. I can't do it.